forget, you have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go.
I'm gonna go. Thought for sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with bodywork, taped up, zip-tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you want to help me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
So what are you thinking, Robs?
I'm not sure. I mean, there's a lot of new faces in town. It's hard to judge.
Mm-hmm. Plus, those outlaw dudes are fronting sleepers. Most I've never seen on the streets, unless 5-0 is on their ass.
Hey, Spikey. What gives?
Hey, look, I'm hoping to rig something up, like the old days. You know, we all meet up in the hills, maybe, I don't know, wherever.
No can do, buddy. Got things on the go. Heading back to the bunker. Gotta take care of some stuff.
Yeah, sorry, Spike. I have plans.
Hey, whatever. It's cool.
Later, all.
I'm out, too.
Man, you're going to the bunker. There's only one reason for that. Right, meet me over there, dude. Pronto. Oh, yeah, the bunker. It's Manu's hangout. It's like this abandoned underground place. It's pretty seedy, but it's fun. You'll love it. Peace out.
Hey, Rob.
Go without me, Cookie.
Suit yourself.
Sorry about that. Anyways, I was thinking we can meet up, run through some synchro drifting. Hopefully see you soon, yeah? Bye.
Yo, my man. You good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We got to show him we're worthy. If we smash that legendary run of his, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him?
Let it go, Robin.
I know.
Rip. Let's do this.
Check this out. You have much to learn, young grasshopper.
You know I was there, man.
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit in your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
You know about Cam Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Hoonage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah. Come on. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
Put your hands up.